Interior floor plan of the trailer. Signs to sanitation station at Provincial Park. Freshwater connection is located on the left side of the trailer. Another angle. Sewage dump from the black water and gray water tanks is found on the underside of the trailer. Make sure you rinse the hose before putting away. Dinette that turns into bed with systems located under the bench, including the water system. Make sure all knobs are turned horizontal. Control panel when you enter the trailer to check fresh water, black water, and gray water, as well as battery power. Air conditioning is available when connected to shore power. After the propane is turned outside of the camper, light the propane stove first. Solar system available. Bed setup involves laying out the platforms, inserting the metal poles on the underside and the metal pole on the inside, overstretching the canopy and buttoning beneath. The poles are stored in the hatch on the front right side. You can find the breaker and fuse box underneath the bed on the left side of the entrance. Portable containers are available to refill the fresh water and to get out the gray water when you don't have access to the sani dump. For longer stays, there's also a black water tote. The stove and the fridge are operated on propane. With the fridge, you also have electricity when connected to shore power or operating on.